How's it going, everybody? Kathy here. Welcome back to Ratchet & Clank. I do. Thank you, Mr. Gadgeton. Bender dude. One mere them. But it's not worth me getting that, though. The Pixelizer. Or the Groovatron. I have more money than I thought I did. We shall wait. As I said last time, we're going to go through the tunnel. But also, last time we were in the city, and also the swapping lands. That is stuff just everywhere here. Also, I was wrong, I put it in the description of the first video. This is a reimagining, and it's also based on the movie that came out for it. But oh my goodness, that was not ideal. Alright, let's go! Into the sewers. Search thine sewers.
What's down here?
Danger is what's down here. I am more than likely going to die. If this is exactly what I think it is. Yep. Sup, Mr. Fishies. Blip, 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 blip. You are bear fishies. Hop, badonk. Hop, hop, dip, hop. You gone? I want nothing to do with you. Up we go. Yes. Shall get rid of Mr. Fishy before I put water in here. Otherwise he's gonna cause us problems. He's gonna eat me otherwise. Do-do-do. Bidish. Fill up thine with water. Do-do-do. Let's see if I can even go in here yet. I can't. Yeah, I actually have to jump. Good to know.
Yep, yep, yep.
Unless they've changed this. That makes me think that they haven't. Fuck. Was it just him? No. I need to remember the buttons. This is the moment I'm forgetting them. Oh. Now that would be one of them. I cannot get up here yet. Ah. Maybe they did change it and I can't go this way anymore. Until later. I thought this was filling up with water. Kind of looks like it probably should be. Yep. Dang. I was hoping I could get up there. Oops. Not what I wanted. Do-do-do. Up. No, okay. Well, I am not supposed to go this way just yet by the looks of it. Oh, no, yes I am. Because I'm supposed to fill it back up with thy water. So I can swim through here. That's how we do it. Ba-do-ba-doosh. Come up here. Hi. But you gone? Nope. Oh. Is there another one? There's not another one. There's just plenty more of these things. Let's just blow them all up. I thought I was a little bit closer than I should have been for that one. Badoosh. Break open that metal crate. Nothing in there? I think we're good. Yeah, this is where... that tunnel there, this is where the sewers become a problem. Search thine sewers, yeah. Yeah, this is the problem spot. Let's see if I get through this first go. Because I doubt I'm going to. Run.
We should run now.
Yeah, very much so. Hi. I'm gonna leave you be. I don't have time to be facing with you guys, unfortunately. Oh boy. Nope. Nope. Run. Because there's going to be lots of water everywhere. Not doing too bad so far. Hup. Aye. But ow. Oh boy. I done stuffed up. This is where I usually die. Do swim it faster. Swim it faster. Swim up. Swim up. Okay, we're good. Because I'm on top of the water. I did it! Why?
Oh, that was close.
Oh, you can say that again. Why was that so hard to do? Probably because I was younger, would be my guess. There'd be no fishies in here. Fishies is bad. Let's activate as many of these as possible. Well, before drowning, preferably. I know. You don't need to say that again. Probably should have activated both of these before doing that. I didn't activate the other one. Oh, jeez. Cutting it a little bit close there. Ratchet. Give me all the money. Give me all the money. There we go, back up. Just, oh, not oddly. It is just terrifying. Do not want to drown. Drowning bad. Give me all thine money. And we'll go back in the water and grab the rest of it. I love that the range of getting that is a long way. Alrighty. Now we're basically ending up where we would have gone had we not gone this way. Aha.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
There'd be a person. And I'm not sure if we can even go back the other direction. We've done the two of the optional things. Damn tunnel. I think I only ever got through there like once. Where be? Thanks. Oh, there. Hi, guy. Talk to me.
Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these Holo cards. And thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
There we go. I had to come here to get this regardless. Good to know. What be in ship, my friend? Things for me to take? Thank you ever so kindly. I would like to smash box and leave all the health behind. Is this going back the way? Okay, cool. Good to know. Not the thing. Why you got fishies in there? This must be a fish store. Actually, I wonder if I went the correct direction. Unlock it. Ooh, minigame. Clearly, the goal is to power all the ports on the exterior block with the lasers. Rotate with the left or right until the laser beam hits one of the ports to power it. Aha. Select the next one. Gotcha. Easy enough. Hello, hello card. You be mine.
Hey, you got one.
Apparently. Good to know. Speaking of holo cards, I forgot to. Assume that opens that door. Open that door. I see you, you sneaky box. Ah, that broke still open too. Who knew? It's the hoverboard park and I'm on the wrong side. No. Whatever will I do? We shall take the taxi. Go, taxi, go. So I do need to go the other direction, regardless. Okay. I forgot about that. Cute. You don't have free reign.
Feel like entering the race?
Let's go do it. Also, how much money? I really want the Pixelizer just because it'd be fun. Rivetron would be better, but it... I'm gonna take this one. That's a lot of money. Customize your weapon loadout. I'd hold the direction. That's how I do it. I'd much rather up be that way. There we go. That is what I want. So much better. Whoosh. Oh boy. Don't shoot me. I was gonna walk on that. Nope. Ow. I'll exterminate you. How about that? Ow. I am not supposed to be here. Fire! Boosh. The Groovitron would be so much more beneficial to me. But I refuse. For terrible reasons. Hello, box. Box, there we go. I gotcha. I'm hoping this doesn't take too long. That we can stick to the normal of doing pretty much two worlds per... What just happened? I, like, extra jumped. Whoosh. That was weird. You guys could just shoot and break everything for me. I accept this. I would like this for a second. Ooh. Aha. Aha, you get pixelized, which, you know, is not all that great. Good for a pinch, I suppose, but not for... He's still down. Oh, that's just me. I'm sorry, dude. You didn't deserve that. Ew. Bridge. Boosh. Did I explode you from behind? That would have been cool to have done. Boosh. Oh, I thought I got too close to that. Fire. Ah. Oh, I thought I died. My reaction. Because he stopped, I thought I died. Okay, we're good. Right, let's go up this way. Whoosh. Okay, were you technically are helping me? It's just that, oh, okay. You deal more damage than the others. Oh, gosh darn it. Actually, they can shoot there. Boosh. Bonk. How about that? Bonk. No. Leave me alone. Ow. Well, I can just whack you guys at least. Hup. Bonk. No. Boosh. Get exploded. Do not want to have to deal with you too much. That I can deal with. Bye-bye. Give me all my ammo. All my health and all the money. I hear a helicopter. That's what it sounds like anyway. Helicopter. It's full health. It's all good. Going up that way. Eliminate resilient organisms. What? Why? What did I do to you? I didn't know I had to go up here, I was just looking around. Well, back we go. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay in the store. That's not great. You do realize that, right? I mean, I could. What does it do? Range, ammo, area of effect. Were you really? Did not realize that you had leveled up. Excuse me. Ammo, bonus, bolts. Shake down enemies for even more bolts. Ooh. 5% more bolts. Always. You know, accepted. Bogo plasma. Combustor ammo stored in ammo crates comes with twice as many shots. I like that. And what else would be good to upgrade? Probably you for range. Sure. Alrighty. Let's shoot you guys down, shall we? Badoosh, badoosh. I'd like to shoot you from a distance because I will die otherwise. As long as there was no one behind me, that would have been bad otherwise. Again, badoosh, 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 badoosh. Let me just shoot you. Oh, I saw a thing fly towards me that was not ideal. Badoosh, badoosh, badoosh. Oh, hi. More of you are not required. Up, up, up. Get shot. Bonk, bonk. No, oh, I don't have my thing. I was trying to hit X and it wasn't square on me. I had nothing to whack with. That was terrifying. Hi! Heavy artillery is right. If that thing shoots me, we're in a bit of a mess. So I hope it doesn't. I'm kind of preparing for the fact that it does though. But I think we're good. Oh, that's fine. He's up preoccupied with that. I don't think he's for much longer though. Where is he? Are you shooting me? I think you're shooting me. Are you gonna shoot me? I don't know if you're shooting me. You are shooting me. Okay. Good to know. There we go. That's what I needed. I am way too close for comfort for you. Oh. Nope. You can't shoot me. Goodbye, turret. As do I. Bonk. Wabosh. Any more crates? There's that. There's all your money that you just dropped. It's whatever's in here. Hi! Oh, why? What did I do to you? Now you're just trying to do your job, but seriously, could you not? This is an elevator. Oh boy. Hello, underground passage. What are you doing here? Where do you go? Is a better question. You go to extermination heaven, apparently. Can I shoot you? I can't. I could also preoccupy you if I set these guys free. Oh, hello, card. Nice. How does one set them free? I do not know. Boosh, badoosh, badoosh, badoosh. Ow. I didn't see you oh, I didn't see you. What are you doing down there, buddy? Boosh. Get shot. And then... live no more. Boom, boom. Whack. Whack. Ah. Oh, they've been released. Let them deal with each other a little bit. That would be ideal first. Just open that up. I don't know what that did. That did a lot of things though. Fire! 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 Oosh. It's every pulse that they hurt. The initial actual whacking hurts them too. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, the money shall be mine. Hey, you're gone. No. It is lovely being me. I get all the money for free. Well, most of it. Well, I'm out of grenade things, fortunately. Well, is this just my way of getting out then? It is. What's this button for? Whoosh. Just a way of getting over there quicker. I want to point out I should have thrown a bomb then, but I didn't. I feel like I'm going the correct direction. I am. I need to go back. I don't want to set you guys free just yet. There's a place that I missed, so we will go back for that. Which means we are going to be taking a little bit of time, longer than I would have liked, to do this level. I just went the wrong way first. Well, the correct way first. Unless there is literally nothing over this way. Do you... What does that button do? We will find out. Probably open this. And there's no need to worry, because I don't think they ever break anything. Shortcut? Ah. What was this for? Whoosh. Aha. You're getting me up here. Just for money? And the crystals. I have probably walked past so many of those. Well, that was unfortunate. I should have just whacked that button. I don't know why I didn't whack it in the first place. Is there anywhere else I could have gone there? Who knows? Back we go. Whoosh. I only did that because I knew I could. Boink. Whoosh. Away we go. Back onto the platform. To go up. Whoosh. Up. Well, who opens first? All of them or one of them? Okay, this way. Not what I was expecting, I'll be honest. Nope, it was that way. Boosh boosh. Goodbye, fellas. It was nice seeing you. What are you doing here? Bonk. Be gone. Zip. Get rid of that. Aye. You. Be gone. Into little guys. Alrighty. Bonk. I was wanting to press that. I pressed thine wrong button. Also, I want to kind of use the blaster to know what the max level of the guns are as well. Just, you know. Nice to know. Future sake. Hi. Nope. Nope. Don't. Do it. How dare you. Stop it. Badoosh, 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 badoosh. I'm literally only doing this because it's easy and there's a whole bunch of ammo behind me. Holy heck, that does not... It's not really effective on you guys, is it? Badoosh, badoosh, badoosh. Up, up. There's also a lot of ammo there. Bam, 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 ba-dam, bam. Okay, stop this. Aha, thank you. Which means I can buy the other one as well. Good to know. So close to full ammo. So very close. It's gonna open one or two. This one. Bonk, bonk, badonk. Bonk, bonk. Aha, I can also just hold it. Why would I hold it? Because that would make me miss half the time. Is she just firing it? No, it's gonna hit something. Aye. That was not expected of you. Do-do-do-do-bonk. Can I? I can hit you through the wall. Oh, hi. Not gonna lie. Scared me. Also accidentally pressed the button. Up, up. Check! Right, let's, go in here. Let the tank deal with them. Up, 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 up. Bonk. And I'm just gonna pulverize you with this. Because getting that to level up would be good. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Oh, I miss. Not worth it. Totally worth it at the same time. Bonk, 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 bonk. There's a green one there that I've missed. Yeah, I was waiting for it. I was waiting for you, tanky. Tanker boy. So that's that one. do I get that one pressed? There's a gold thing in there. Ah, there's a green one there I've missed as well. Alright, well, if you are going to be a pain, I am going to have to take you down. Oh, you almost predetermined where I was going to go. What? Oh, another tank. Not ideal. Go on, tank. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Oh. Wow, you did not like that at all. Whoosh, yep. I saw ya. Well, time to shoot him up then. I'd be out of ammo. Hi guys. How you going? I think I've been very quiet on accident. Haha. We did it. Now I'm just gonna, you know, break everything in sight. Thank you for thine ammo. Bonk. Would be cool if I could press that. So all this is opened up now. Sweet. Do I have room for the other ammos? I do not. How do I press your button? Ah. I need to get up on top. Could I get up on top somehow? Yes, I can. Can go up this way. Up, and up. Then we can just. I mean, I can just walk across here. Why walk? When you can. I hit X. Square. Walk. I will do this the easy and safer way then. That's no fun. It's only because I got orientated wrong. Doing such. Doing the long jump. No, I did again. Okay, I should not long jump up there. That is completely and totally just my bad. And me trying to show off at the same time. It's just not working. I long jump that way? I probably could. But I'm not going to. I have made this go on longer than it needs to be. Alright, give me this thing. Is it worth it? Probably not. Douche, douche. Badoosh. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Get out of here. Go where I'm supposed to go. I think there's anywhere else I can go? Nothing in here? Whoosh. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Badoosh. Wait. Explode all that. Give me all the monies. All the monies. Yay, we did. I'm not a citizen. Woo! Let's go racing. Oh my goodness, no!
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Cool. No, I don't want to do it just yet. I wanted to go into these rooms, get the extra money that's in here. Boosh, boosh, boosh. This be the... Any one of them had to be exploding. Doo-doo-doo. There was the other room over here as well. Wait. Wait. There we go. Boosh. Explosion. Of the utmost highest degree. Hey, it's that guy. He's there twice. Alright, let's... Nearly ready. We are. Bop, bop. Alright, so I have to... No! No! Wait. Wait. Boosh. Alright, so now we can go whichever way we want. Nope, that's a fire. Not what I thought it was. Alright, let's try a race. Thy a bronze cup. Accelerate, boost, jump. I can't boost. Yeah. And jump. Oh, I missed it. Should boost. Aha. Would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. Woohoo! Break all the things! I'm not talking all that much. Oh, it's just a pulse to boost. I gotcha. Oh, we went onto the ground. Give me all the boosts. Please. Whoosh. Does that give me my boost stuff back? Breaking boxes does as well. Whoosh. Oh, didn't get up there. Come on. Oh, that was good, but not great. I am in a second boost. Come on. I need to do tricks in the air, right? Not doing that. Dun 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 dun. I did a backflip. Aha. I'm doing it. Gonna be... Ooh, there's a gold thing up there. Would you jumping over those boxes. Just clearing them. Boosh. We did it. That was easy.
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race.
Well, thank you. I done did it.
Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Very nice. We should probably try... Win a Winder Sand Shark. I'm presuming Sand Shark. Let's win the Silver Cup. Baboosh. Alright. This time, let's try and do tricks, because they should get us more up and going. I really thought all of them were just going to run into those things, eh? Boosh. All of the explosion boxes are everywhere. Whoosh. Give me all the things. Let's try and grab that gold thing if it's in the same spot. Whoosh. I feel like if you land wrongly as well, that will not be good. Oh, okay, let's not do that this time. Whoosh. Front flip. Land of style. Whoosh, whoosh. I feel like I probably want to be boosting a lot of the time too. That's not ideal. Oh, that was close. Oh, no, I will get it back. I'm not on the last lap yet either. Ooh, okay. Whoosh, whoosh. Alright. It's time to win the race. Doodoosh, doodoosh. Ba 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 da. I haven't gotten up there once. Whoosh. Spin it around in circles. Break me a box. Go up top here, didn't get the gold thing, wherever that is. Yep. Oh, that probably wasn't great. No, it wasn't. No! Well, oh, they're right here too. Did I win at the end there? I what? Not realize I won. That was... very close. Oh, boy. Oh yeah, we didn't beat them by much. I have so much money.
We qualified for the gold cup. So tempting.
What do you mean so you're tempting?
Back. We can do another race if you want.
Oh yeah, no, I plan to. Let's do the gold cup and then we can leave. I don't know how well we're going to do here. Because I feel like we're going to have to be boosting the entire time. Ooh, modified Orion S12. Whoosh. For the time being, I can do that. Need to start boosting. In third position, though. But that's not too bad. Ooh, I thought I was gonna land wrong then. Whoosh. Probably better to go the other direction then. That's what. Get off my course. Ooh, what the heck happened then? I don't know where first is. That is a slight problem. How the heck are you just going over that? That doesn't make any sense. Need to whack some crates. Boost away. Let's not stuff this up. As I am about to, probably. That we're good. Boosh. We did it. That was not too bad.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
I mean, I have to go save the galaxy first. Or whatever. Aha, I get the card. That's what that's for. Hey, should probably open these. Open the pack. Only got 5? Rhino card acquired. Well, I got the second one too. Nice. I have 2 of how many? Open up another pack. Set complete. Number of bolts I have only is increased by 5%. Nice. And again. And last pack. The Obliterator. Unlocks the Omega variant of the Fusion Bomb for purchase in challenge mode. Okay. And I have some duplicates. You can collect your first Rhino card. You switch between your normal holo cards and Rhino cards, tap L1 or R1. Unlike normal holo cards, you cannot trade for Rhino cards, and they do not give you any bonuses for completing sets. But collect all 3 Rhino cards, and you can trade them in for a real Rhino. Good luck. And it's just 3 of them. Alrighty. Well, is there a set that I can complete? There is. I don't have 5 duplicates. I'm pushing the wrong button. That one. Yes. Set complete. Unlocks the Omega variant of the Lavagadar. Do I have any? No, I don't. We're good. Akidaki.
We should head back to the ship.
We should. In this game. I don't know what that was. I also didn't mean to shoot either. I don't know if I keep the Zircon between levels, and I don't feel like I need it. Eh. Thank you very much. But I can buy this. Oh my goodness. Aha. This humble something is programmed to protect its operator on the battlefield. We'd be good. Whoosh. Let's get back in the ship. I don't know. Okay. That took a lot longer than planned.
Still an important gadget in Nebula
G34. What? No bolts there. Bolts are everywhere, apparently. Just don't know where to look. Alright, Nebula G34. Collect all Rhino holocards. So there's still another one there somewhere.
Still something important to do on Rilgar.
Let's go. And away here we go. Alrighty. Yes, trading in the duplicates. It is a good, yes. I wonder if we have an intro here. At all. Or if it's just... Go, be free. Do the thing you were meant to, you were here to do. Sent to do.
You finally have enough-
Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Cool. What we got? Box. Cool. I shot one of them. But I do have it.
Picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Outside that airlock? Okay. Send Clank to explore. No. I want to get everything from here first. What do you have? Nothing. No, you don't. You have nothing for me.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Ah, I have that. Another airlock with ship. Board warship. Interesting. Well, let's go this way. Boop. Let's, I know. Don't need more help yet. I got it. Oops. But I pushed up. Okay, there we go. Oh, no. I blocked it. I see. Yippee and fence. Auto hack. What? I feel like I don't want to touch that.
Attention scientists. Chairman Drake.
Should check.
For all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am not without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our time.
Hi. Gone. No one likes you. Oh, okay. Are you just gonna keep falling from that thing? Maybe? No? Good? Okay. Hi. Oh, bonk. Okay, I don't like what you do. But I'm glad I worked it out. Or saw it, at least. Do. We have buttons. Presumably they would have run out quickly. Bang bang. Hi guy. How's it going? Die. Get shot. Oh, I didn't realize I actually shot him.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility.
You do.
If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
I thought that, okay, let's go looking in here first. Game, what do you have in store for us here? Oh. Hi. Lock down the, no, don't lock down the sector. I haven't been over there yet. Whoosh. Hi. Aha. You're being invaded. And not just by me.
What is all this? It appears what? Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Feel like I'm gonna end up releasing these. Right? Yep, that's what I thought. You are gonna attack me, how dare you? Okay, nope. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Oh, hi. Why? Why would I release you then? I mean, I saw it coming. Boop. Just, you seemed friendly at first. Oh, you're different. You are different. Why are you different? Okay. One could be shot, the other could not be. Good to know. Hi, friends. Bonk. Bosh. I will get this level 4, don't you worry.
However, I welcome all demons.
that you disagree with this.
Oh, more.
Feel free to voice your concerns to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. Before your seat.
What halls? Oh boy. That was unexpected. I saw these ones and these are the ones I was focusing on. Oosh. I really shouldn't be shooting them. Oh, you're a whack-a-mole. Nope. Why you have to be a pain to kill? Because you have a holy card, that's why. What it be? See, it's Agent. Alright.
Well, Mr. Zircon just told me he wants to go home with you.
Yes. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bink, bonk. Nope, no fire for me. Or for you. There's more of these in here.
Looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
I should be using this.
Spiders? Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this band. Mission control where I'm monitoring you from.
Funny.
More of them.
So many. Let me just, I'm out of 13 health. Am I going to look at all the stuff that I missed that's optional. That I will have to go back for eventually anyway. Oh my goodness. It doesn't end. There is just so many things. Take that. Okay, you didn't like that. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Actually, I have an idea. Let's try out the disco ball. Whoosh. Nice. Ow! Okay, it's not hitting you guys. I died. No! Apparently, the range on that is not very big. One foot. There's a guy in the back there. Whoosh. Boosh, boosh. That's why I should not be using my bolts. Boosh. Ow. How dare you. I wasn't sure I was actually hurting him for a second there. Boosh, boosh. You gonna give me one of them shiny things too? No? Look at the health. Health right there. Nope. Stop. Stay still. I'll jump up here. Right. Is that so hard to do? Why was that so hard to do? Is the better thing. Oh, come on. Hi. Boosh. Hop. Bam. I do. No, I will. I will take you up on that offer once I get there. It's just around the corner, apparently. Oh boy. Bonk. All the money be mine. Anything in the bottom tubes? Nah. Alright. Hi, guy. You just got shoved. Hi. Come at me. You take that? You do. That is an attack I can use. Why have I not been using that? That's like the safe way of taking you out. Bonk. Stop it! Just get taken out.
To feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
At least the correct one. I expected to open. Opened. Get shot. Hap-a-da-hap-hap. Bonk. I don't think I can actually hurt you if I don't shoot you, though. This is the problem. I missed that. That thing is different. Oh, that's why it's different. Cause it be a blark. Aye. Bonk. Dance for me, boo.
Aha. Bonk, 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 bonk. Aha. Thank you for your kind, dancy service. Make sure there was nothing else I was missing. Oh boy. That's not what I wanted. It's just, Did I whack him into range? No, I didn't. That's what it looked like. Bonk. I think I knocked one of them into range. Who knows? Alright, dude. Get exploded very quickly. Thank you, kind sir. Why would that one not open? That's just me.
How about a Groovatron upgrade?
I have 14 of these things. Why? Groovatron, what do you upgrade with? Area of effect. Does it mean to take even more damage? And burn spots. Honestly, because I just want to get that fired all the way up, because that's what I'm using. Fusion grenades as well, I suppose. No, I have any. Let's just get both of those. Get it done. Because I need to upgrade it more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. I can get a fair few of that. Proto drum. You doing more damage would be nice, I think. Area of effect, duration. Holo cards. You know what, let's... What? Oh, I haven't done this yet, have I? Do-do-do. Go up and around. Baboosh. Constructive resonator. This casing mod synchronizes the wavelength of all nearby cores, allowing an additional core to deploy simultaneously. Ooh. And it does that twice. Okay. Cool. Three left. The fire. Steam width. Sure. Distance, and then I will get whatever the heck is in there. Nice. I need to hack this. Let's get in with the lasers, oh boy. Big ring, select a ring. Okay. You two want to go there. You two need to go there. Easy enough. I also just realized something with that. That's made that a lot easier to work with. Oh, this screams boss fight. Ah. I should have done the clank thing at the start.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Drek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Yeah, Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
This is not good. Initiate phase one. Hey! I faulted. I was one shot away from leveling you up. Are you serious? More explosive damage. I mean, that's working is the main thing. Bonk, 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 bonk. Upload. What do you mean uploading protocol? What's in this? Is that these ones? Boosh, bidoosh, bidoosh. I'm just gonna keep throwing those. It is that one. Cool. Yeah. That only did 20% to you in total? Oh my goodness, that was not a smart thing to do. Boosh, bidoosh, bidoosh. Get shot, you big bazooka. Kahooka. I don't know what to call you. Oh boy. The fact that you glue red hot then. You know, slightly terrifying. Initiate charge attack. Charge it!
Well, that wasn't smart of them, now was it? Aha! Oh. Hi! Well, he's up there. For the time being. Oh, bonk. I hope not be back. I don't want to deal with these things while I have him around. This is not ideal. Ah! He's blowing things up! Hi! Hi! No, that was, like, by accident and good time. I had invisibility frames there. You can't actually reach me. Gah. Bonk, badonk, badonk, badonk. Boosh, badoosh. Actually, I wonder. Oh my goodness, it works. I am all out of things, though. Fire! That should not be effective. It is, though. Oh, boy. Give me things. Give me things. Let me run. Let me flee. Hello, boxes. Give me them as well. I definitely... Yeah, I ran into that. Hi. Give me. Give me the box. Give me the ammo. Hi, guy. Just... Can I just shoot you in the face constantly? That would be... Oh, that's not gonna work. No, I'll take it. No. But don't bonk. Hi. Just, you actually got me with that. How dare you? Just not pay attention to you at the moment. Give me ammo, please. You actually are just more annoying than dangerous. I'll be honest. I need more ammo of these. Why do I only have 10? Come on. Not again. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Why am I missing? What's happening? You know what? I will take that. I mean... Oh, come on. Ow. Ow. Though I'm gonna die to these things. Nope. Oh my goodness. Hep, 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 hep. Yeah, can I get me one of these, please? Ah, ha, ha. Stuff everywhere. Just dance for me, dude. Thank you. Boosh, badoosh, 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 badoosh. That didn't last very long. Actually, it lasted a long time. Boosh, badoosh, 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 badoosh. I was not getting you very much there. I need health. There's no more health left. There's a problem. There's a very big rut-row problem. There's that one. I don't know what he's doing, but I don't care at the moment. Okay, well, he's coming for me, is what he's doing. Don't go there! Nope. Let's just, casually do this. Dance for me. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Hep. Hep. And shoot him. Shoot him while he's dancing. Am I getting him? I gotcha. That's... That almost killed me. Who's a good beast? A snaggle beast. I was gonna say beast slayer, but you know.
I yield! Please, don't hurt me! Tell us what... Tell us what you... Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take 5.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this info bot,
You've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Nor the other techs.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
You do not have faith in me. I'm also not aware of how much health I have. Like, probably next to none. Give me all the things. Give me that. I need all of it. Hello, card. Or card pack. Pack. Alrighty. That was an impressive boss fight. Also, really annoying boss fight. How ammoed up am I? Oh, this is just... Sure. I will return back to station.
I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not at all deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Cork must fly like a bird.
So I wouldn't have got that if I weren't around the long way. So that's an entry only one, yes. Where does the other one go? Can I just fly around the entire base? Probably sound about right. Well guys, that's gonna have to do it for today. Apparently I missed a box. Two boxes. Technically all they come back. One and all the other. Didn't see my money. Yeah, now that worked out well, we actually got a boss fight in. Most of this base done. So next time we shall explore the rest of this. We shall also journey outside. This is a weapon, I presume, down here, and then we can explore outside the ship or the base as well. Alright guys, hope you have enjoyed this episode of Ratchet & Clank. If you did, please feel free to stick around to see some more, and I shall see you guys next time. But until then, bye!